Ladies and gentlemen, this is a recap of composing in pentatonic parallel part 17, 3-4-4-3 part 2. In today's episode, we set out to continue with the melody was an idea. Look at having distinct verses, verse-versus-chorus parts. We're aiming for a 3-minute long piece. Want to add cadences to the melody we put together in the last stream. We want less dissonance compared to the cadences we put together in two streams ago. We want more of a balance, like sweet, poignant. The result is we do have a nice structure with three verses and three refrains, 48 bars, 48 seconds total. The refrains are distinctly different from the verses. We have a working repeat format. We have a working timbre dynamic variation. We have made a new backbone to add new cadences. And so far in the verse, we have 7-4-3 and 1-3-4 cadences. And those are high consonants. So where we want to go next with this is we want to add cadences to the refrains and more dissonance in the blend. So that's where we want to go. So what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and play this melody as we've got it to date. And it's three verses, three refrains, flute plays the verses, and oboe plays the refrains. And we've got cadences added for just the verse parts. So, here we go. So that concludes today's stream. Thank you for your time and attention, and we look forward to seeing you in the next episode. And as always, keep on streaming.